It was just total will, Ravens running back Ray Rice says of his frantic catch and run for a first down on a 4th and 29 play in San Diego on November 25th, 2012. Trailing 13-10 late in the game, the Ravens rally after Rice's broken field run on which he slipped three tackles to beat the Chargers in overtime, make the playoffs, and eventually win the Super Bowl.